The biggest single challenge is developing a different kind of compact between the public and the health service. Over the period of the health service's 60 years, we've tended to make people dependent on the service, on doctors, on nurses. We have discouraged, as it were, people from taking the proper responsibility for their own health. It's only when we get people much more in control of their health and their own healthcare that we'll be able to deal with the real pressures that the system faces.